gonna cut the potato in a couple pieces, like 4 or 5 pieces. And then stick the coin like this. And then nail to the other side. Coin. The coin and the nail. Coin again. And that's it right here. And the nail on this side. As you can see, we got nail, coin, nail, coin, nail, coin, nail, coin. Whatever. So we're gonna grab our LED light and connect them together, and you can see it's on. Alright, check it out. I'm gonna touch and it's producing electricity. Pretty cool, huh? So you can make a potato battery.